What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Marky here with another video. Today I'm going to be doing a replay analysis of the Ashe support series. We're going to be doing Draven this time. Now, this game kind of was bad for me, to be honest. This kind of was a bad game for me, but in the end, the game all worked out. And let's just analyze it and see what happened. I already know what happened, of course, because I was the ADC in this game. Now, I know I said our schedules did not match up for this, but we managed to find the time tonight to do this video for you guys. So, hope you enjoyed my video. I'll say this early, and I'll say it again at the end. If you like the video, feel free to drop a like and subscribe to the channel, because I always have content coming out. My upload times are usually whenever the hell I feel like it, but some of my videos will sync with Kaz uploads sometimes. So just so y'all know, some of my videos will sync with his time, sync with his upload times. Some will not. This Jinx was legitimately dumb.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Oh, I did not even realize this until just now. The Braum and the Warwick were in the same clan. Okay. I didn't realize that until just now. Eh, the beauty of replays.
Pull on some Draven!
Minions have spawned.
The beauty of replays. This Jinx was just hilarious. She did that. She did that shit the whole time. This. I guess I just hit Crux because I'm about to hit Crux. If y'all wondering, why the fuck did I just hit Crux? Yeah, there you go. It's for the axes. Did it make an SCS? Yeah, but those axe stacks are your axe stacks are more important on Draven than your freaking CS. Is CS good on Draven? Yeah. Is CS good on any ADC? Yeah. But for Draven, your axe stacks are more important in my opinion. That's what I focused on. I missed a lot of axes early though. But I tried to focus on stacking my axes over heavy weapons.
First,
this Aatrox, I have to give an honorable mention to this Aatrox. Aatrox, if you watch this shit, you're a fucking god, and we could not have done this without you. This Aatrox popped off so good early game. We were just fucking dominating this game because of this Aatrox. I have to give an honorable mention to this Aatrox, man. If you're watching this, you're a fucking god, and I love you, man. No homo. I have to put the honorable mention out there for the Aatrox. We could not have won this without this Aatrox. This Aatrox carried us so hard. We're literally lit. Worst champion in the game. That's some skill right there, because Aatrox sucks right now. Like in the meta right now, Aatrox is garbage. Again, this Aatrox, man, he was popping off this game. The Echo, honestly, the Echo, was popping off too. We could not have won this without the coordination of this Echo and this Aatrox. They were fucking popping off. I gotta get both of them props. They were carrying us so hard. I gotta give the Echo props too. So Echo, man, if you out there and you watch this Echo from this game, man, if you out there and you watch this shit, I gotta throw you an honorable mention, man. You're fucking awesome. You are a god, man. We could not have won this without you. They, again, both of you, the Aatrox and the Echo. We could not have won this without you. This trade was just retarded. We baited up to let you go. Warwick Splash. It was nuts. Could I have gotten the Warwick? Yeah. But no, I didn't have the mana, so I couldn't go in. So I was like, okay. So I just recalled. I got my first couple starter items. And in case you didn't know what I built this game, and if you wanna know what I built this game, I'm not gonna put the build in the description this time, because this is not a video that I do of my gameplays, so my build will not be in the description. My build was Bloodthirster, Berserker, Phantom Dancer, Infinity Edge, and then my last item is going to be Mercurial Skin. It's just going to get 3 more. For some axe stacks. Oh, that's that. Axe stacks are what I was focusing on. I had a lot of bad Draven ults this game. In case y'all wondering, am I good at any Draven's ult? Your answer is no. I'm not good at any of them. I decided to farm till 6 here because so I have a little bit more impact on the game because I was 6. Because with 6, when you hit level 6, your impact on the game is a little bit higher than it would be. You're better. Your Draven level 6 is better than Draven 3 level 6. Because Draven level 6 has his ult fire basically globally across the map. I literally grabbed my ult a second too late to kill the Warwick, and I think the reason he didn't die is probably because he smited something. Yeah, he smited something. I killed that? No, but I did hit him. was just telling Ka here, it's my bad, because I grabbed ult like a second too late, fired it like a... literally a second too late. Had I fired it like 1 second earlier, I probably would have killed Luke. Probably would have killed Warwick, and then possibly the Zed. But, you know, whatever. I tried. I tried, guys. I fired my ult. I tried. I totally tried, guys. But I failed. To all y'all Draven mains out there watching this shit, I'm sorry, I failed. Hey, I did my best. All y'all ult snipe Draven mains out there, I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, man. I'm really sorry to all y'all Draven mains out there. I failed you miserably, but, you know, I gave it my best shot. She hit something. I hit nothing. I legitimately hit nothing. Hey, yeah, look at her. Hey, at least get props to the kids. At least she hit something. I hit nothing. I missed everything by a fucking mile. I didn't hit a damn thing. I missed everything by a mile. That was just bad. Like, I'm so boosted for that ult. Like, thought I was at least gonna hit the jinx, but oh, I'm boosted. I'm boosted as hell. I'm so freaking boosted. I was boosted as fuck this game, to be honest. Honestly, I was boosted as fuck this game. Like, I'm legitimately boosted. Did I have a lot of good plays? Yeah, I had a couple good ones. And I had 3 good kills, so, you know, hey, whatever. You know, boosted. I ain't incredibly boosted. I'm honestly boosted. I had a lot. Triple kill. Unofficial triple, but still triple. Still a triple. Unofficially, but still a triple. Got my Berserker Greaves here. My next item completed was my Bloodthirster, in case you guys were wondering. The next item I completed was my Bloodthirster. I actually wanted that rat, but Vi decided she's just gonna take it, but I actually wanted it. Let me legitimately
unstoppable.
And then Jinx snipes this one. This is the one.
Red team has slain the dragon.
In my honest opinion, that's a waste of ult. In my honest opinion, that's a waste of ult. Hey, in her mind, at least she got the dragon, right? But in my honest opinion, that was a waste of ult. Meanwhile, top lane. They lost their turret top. Top like Aatrox was more Aatrox death, in their opinion, was more worth it than a fight. Aatrox had already been shut down recently. He wasn't worth enough. And then I just got slightly wrong. Aimed him off slightly over here and it fucked up. This was retarded. The Warwick actually continued to chase me. Watch this. Like, I warded his dragon and he knew I was coming. He knew I was there. I saw him ward his dragon, so he just comes up here. He legitimately just flashes the wall. I come in, flash him. And then no, Aatrox got hit. I just hit. Got him. Like, the outplay right there was just real. The outplay was nuts. And then I had to spam my friend Jared's mastery for that one. Jared, I can't get my little 5-3 because he's not my own person. Jared's little 5-3. But I had my honestly right there, I honestly had to spam. I realized I fucked up there. They didn't even know I was in that bush, so I could have stayed in the bush and recalled. But I needed help this turret, because this turret was low and I needed to clear this minion wave so I could get this wave slow pushing. Or at least very low, at least help this wave get slow pushed. Or start slow pushing. they were right behind me. So they were right there, not right behind me, they were right there waiting for the wave to come up to them to get it. And that was
killing spree.
Oh, Kyle lied to me. They said no, he said no one was within kill. Kill Rob.
Rampage.
I tried to ult them, like, I missed so bad. Man, this Aatrox was just...
Okay. been destroyed.
Phase. Not only that, it actually requires a knowledge of actually how to play Draven, which actually requires you to be able to balance your axes properly. Like, you have to balance axe catching. You have to catch your axes a lot more. Like, your main focus on Draven, in my personal opinion, is more catching axes than early game, catching your axes to get to ramp up your damage than anything else. But yes, it does work, but it is lane phase reliant. If your lane phase is awful, it's gonna suck. But if your lane phase is at least decent, like ours was, it works. I'll see you in the next video, YouTube. As always, drop a like and subscribe to the channel for more content like this. And yeah, see ya.